Okay. These are their actual. I think it just took a while for them to come in.
That was worth it.
I mean, if this were rep hockey, that would have been fine, but it's not.
Yeah, no hitting.
We have to buy ice time. No. Etienne's not here. Who else is missing? But yeah, we're missing three players today. Etienne's one of the three. I can't remember who the other two are. But I haven't seen Ty Godfrey. Oh yeah, Ty Godfrey's not playing today. Yeah, because I haven't seen him out there. That's right, I remember he's... So, it's Etienne, Ty... I've seen Tyler out there. I wonder who all the missing players. Yeah, like, Ember and Clovier only sucks, but there's always someone missing that they've played quite a few games. Here you can hear what direction it's coming from, whereas on the video you can't tell. Good thing he's left hand. Huh? Jeez. That was quick. He was playing for the Panthers.
For the what?
For Moody Panthers.
Okay.
And then I guess, I think he was like a third or fourth liner. He wasn't getting a lot of ice time. And so I guess he kind of figured he would just put the Burnaby minor partway through the season. So that's how he ended up on our team. Because he ended up playing on the A2 team.
Okay.
He should have been on the A1 team, but because he came late. Yeah, and they're at the following too. They're the ones. Yeah, they're the ones. Oh, they're called the Flamingos. I knew he was going to leave it for that. Yeah. scores one or two goals, that would be a surprise. Is the other one not playing. Yeah, because I haven't seen him. So it's Isaac, Ty, Godfrey, and Etienne Hill.
Yeah, they look pretty good.
Wait, what?
Oh, another break for him.
See just the look of this movie.
passed it right to Reese. Colby didn't see him, too bad. This sort of defies logic. What's happening?
Probably the parents could be asking for maple leaves. They see the results.
Because, I mean, like, you know, okay, Colby did play minor hockey, but Colby's good enough to play Zone or Academy. He just chose not to because he knows Colby. Like, he's told him for years, like, oh, you know, go try out for Zone or Major Midget, you know, you'll make the team. And Colby's sort of like, well, you know, like, I think he knows he would make the team, but he figures, well, he's not going to be, you know, one of the top players on the team. So he's like, well, why bother? Like, I'll just play minor hockey because it's expensive to play at those levels.
Yeah. Oh, $20
So, I mean, Colby could play in those leagues like these guys do. He just chooses not to. And I guess, like, you know, same for Enver. Enver did play. Enver did play Major Midget. But, like, even times when I've noticed, like, we've got, like, we had, like, Alexander Harrison. Like, we've had guys out there who none of them are those top guys. And they still not score points. So, for, like, okay, I mean, right now, we got Enver out there, but you got Lucas, Ryan, three of them are not Zone Academy players. They're not scoring them.
Oh,
I jinxed it. They almost did. that was a nice save. I had to drive Ryan here, and he was saying, I got to get a point today. And so, like, last week, Alexander set him up. It was an open net, and Ryan shot the goalie, like, made this incredible save. And right there, Ryan had another good shot. The goalie made a really nice save again. I was going to step in. I'm cursed. That should have been a goal. The goalie made an incredible save. How do you allow those two guys? Alexander's out there with Matthew and Len. So, okay, you can go. They sort of make up for him. But even when he was out there with Harrison and And like Marcus Ryan, like, you know, they're still seeing, like, they're not getting overwhelmed. It's been 5 seasons they've been playing, so last 4 years. They must have done something because.
Maybe they mopped up the ref or something?
Probably. Someone must have lipped off the ref. I remember last week Bray said there was a player on the other team who was mouthing off quite a bit. It's just some hockey. You know, it's not that serious hockey, just. Thank you. how they added two guys to the comic. It must have been the guy who's in the penalty box must have said something, because if someone else said something to the penalty, then they'd put up a different penalty, right? It must have been the guy who was sitting in the penalty box.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see at that age, right? You're like,
it does make sense, because that was part of the 6 minute penalty now that I think about it.
Okay.
Yeah. Here. Oh, maybe one too many passes, I think. Here's a chance. Save Carter, mate. Shoot the puck!